carrying me on his back the whole way.
I just want to know.
What's the world coming to?
Yes! won't give up. Feeling good.
Gotta be careful.
Like you ever do. Piece of cake.
Y'all done did it now!
You're good at this.
Told you so. Sure thing, coach.
We're better together.
So let's prove it. Give your best shot.
About damn time.
Let me handle it. Give him your own. Now it's me. Finish it.
Wasn't gonna.
Come on.
Let's finish this.
Get all you have.
You're mine. See ya.
See ya.
Keep it up, man. Job's a job. It's on you.
Yeah, I'll do it. At home.
Keep it up, man.
Yeah, you too.
like you ever do.
Get your ass out of here!
Good job.
Whatever, man. Let's go.
No way!
Now!
Come on.
Bring it on!
Okay then, that makes three.
We better check in at Sam's.
There's the champ with a heart of gold. My babies are all back home, safe and sound. Now I can finally get back to the business of business. Thanks, partner. Here, y'all earn this. It's a pass that'll get you a ride on one of my carriages whenever you need it. Free of charge, of course. Not bad, am I right? Chocobos or something else. You can ride them, pet them, befriend them. What would we do without them? They're the reason a guy like me can keep a roof over his head in a town like this. And that's no lie. I wouldn't blame you for doubting that coming from me, but it is what it is. Anyhow, gotta make up for lost time.
Oh, there y'all are.
You're not gonna believe it.
But the chocobos are back.
We can finally resume services.
I really owe you one.
You will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Plates aren't supposed to just fall. I mean, what's going on up there?
Hey, Cloud.
Gotta be one of them lost kids.
Lost? Who said we were lost, stupid old man?
What'd you say?
What are you doing out here? And where's everyone else?
Well, we saw a bunch of tombstones lying on the ground, so we decided to stand them back up. And then I heard laughing coming from somewhere, and when I turned around, everyone was gone. I was alone. That! I heard that, and everyone disappeared!
Heads up!
Bring it on!
I got your number.
guys! Oats! Look! Cloud's here too!
So why'd you kids come out all this way?
This is where our parents are. They're resting, but we wanted to say hi. Sometimes you just want to do that, you know?
I do.
Thanks so much for coming to find us. That's another one I owe you. We're gonna head back to the house now. Ms. Foley is probably pretty worried.
Hey, Cloud. I found this on the ground. You should take it. I think it might come in handy.
Bunch of little smartasses. With good hearts.
I'd been stockpiling Shinra meds, but it was nowhere near enough.
Well, that's all three missing. Now we can get back to business.
Thank you. This is bad.
Oh, hey, Barrett.
Hey, how's it going?
Could be better. I've got a good number of watchmen out looking for survivors. But as much as I'd love to join them, I've got another mess on my hands at the moment. Remember those rumors about a lab? They're true. There is one, hidden underground somewhere, and it's full of monsters. So, Cloud, think you can lend us a hand with it? It's only a matter of time before these monsters come calling. I know it's a dangerous job, but...
But no one else can do it.
Well, yeah. So help us out.
Everyone, grab your stuff. We're heading out. Take your time and walk.
Do we really have to deal with Corneo again?
We've got no other choice.
What? Did you guys get into it with them or something?
I don't want to talk about it.
Huh? Hey, Cloud! What happened?
Don't recall.
Pink. Oh, hey-ya!
Betty, I'm so glad to see you're okay.
You too. Where's Marlene? Is she okay?
Don't worry. She's safe.
Really? I'm so glad. Hey, can you help me with something? I'm looking for a music disc for the jukebox. I think some new music might cheer people up, make them happy.
That's a wonderful idea.
Okay, if we find any music discs, we'll bring them straight to you. You just promise to crank up the volume, all right?
You know I will. This song's doing it. People still seem kind of sad. I'm still seeing a lot of frowns. I don't think this people still see. I'm still seeing a lot of frowns. 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 I'm still seeing a lot of friends. I'm still seeing a lot of friends. I people still... I'm still seeing a lot of friends.
Everything gone, just like that.
That's not right. Me getting out. I ain't got long anyhow.
Just leave me alone.
There's nothing left for me.
I'm still seeing a lot of friends.
Welcome. Are you in need of...
There's nothing... What's that? You want to get in on my flow?
I stay and listen for a bit. This song is a favorite of mine.
Sure.
Everything gone, just like that.
It's not right, me getting out.
I can't sit around feeling sorry for myself.
Hey, those officers, where'd they go?
See all those Shinra troopers stalking the docks?
Don't tell anyone.
I can't. Oh,
Jim, you've been out for a while.
Being sad and shit isn't gonna help anyone.
With these babies, you can send intruders flying. I guarantee this is the only home protection you'll ever need. Only a few left. Get your
points.
You up for a match or three?
Don't tell him. I heard that.
Hey, you think it's got something to do with...
Hey, those officers. Where'd they go?
Wow.
All those waiting to enter the honeybee.
you love the artist, you don't need more than one copy.
What better way to inspire others than with a display of...
Don't tell anyone. I heard the queen.
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walked right in the corner of men.
Tell me if you find more music, Dan. What a song. It makes me feel like I can do anything.
Yeah. Yeah! I can feel this song calling to my inner warrior. Yeah! I can take on the world. It's time I took action, made a stand.
Hell yeah, that's it. That's the fire we need right now. Be a force for change, brother.
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walked right into the corner of men.
It's been hours now. Don't you think you've done enough?
Believe me, I have enough.
Nope. Not yet.
Andy.
Cloud, how are you?
I was hoping you knew a way we could get topside.
Sorry, but it's not possible.
Well, well. What do we have here? I can see you're someone who likes to train, to be the very best.
Me?
Your physique. Slender yet toned, and that perfectly balanced symmetry. I can tell from a glance that you learn from the best there is. But your muscles look tight, which can only mean one thing. You're conflicted.
Tifa?
Excuse me. You're Tifa, right? While you're here, want to give Andy a run for his money? Work up a sweat, release some endorphins? It's the answer to everything, I promise.
I'm in, if you are.